Let's make a program based on a simple example. First, let's look at the contents of the PLC practice kit. The PLC and various I/O devices are connected. The input devices are assigned as X0 and X1, push button switches, X2, a toggle switch, X3, a limit switch, X4, a proximity switch, X5 and X6, a selector switch. The output devices are assigned as Y0, a red lamp, Y1, a buzzer, Y2, a magnetic contactor, Y3, a motor, and Y4, a solenoid valve.